Hey folks, I'm here at the Boston Baptist College, which is on Metropolitan Avenue in Hyde Park in the Fairmount section. And I have a good friend who's a professor here, Professor Mike Patterson, a good old Southern boy. The college started in 1989, and it used to be the Columbian Fathers place here. I remember it growing up, living, coming up here on occasions on my bicycle and seeing it was the Columbian Fathers. That they relocated and they sold this to this group. They used to be a branch of a Bible college in Springfield, Missouri, and has become independent. It's fully accredited. It has about 100 to 125 students, give and take. Doesn't have a football team, but it has a great, if you want to be a pastor or a Sunday school teacher, a music ministry, even missionary field, this would be the place to go. Wonderful people right here in the least likely place in Boston. A Bible-believing college. It's the only college in Hyde Park. And you can learn more about it if you visit their website, Boston Baptist College, I think it's .edu. They have an interesting artifact here. They have a pulpit that belonged to the great evangelist Billy Sunday, who used to play professional baseball.